Can we just delete that last one?
Yeah.
Just get rid of that one.
Why? You don't want that to be,
the viewers don't want to see that.
I have these weird cards in my hand that have no mana cost.
It's in Spanish, so it's but it translates to marauding bag of meat.
I like it. Look at
this. I was going through a bulk foreign box at GP New Jersey, and I saw it, and I was like, it's 50 cents, I've got to buy this. I was like, it's, I don't care that it's Spanish, but a marauding bag of meat is just...
Good?
Yep.
Dry Harbor.
Would you green? So
we'll just play it in your hand.
I played it in my hand twice. I was like, I'd never do this.
Or just drop it on the battlefield as your only thing. You did it a couple times in Moraft and you had to.
Yeah.
But it was just like awkwardly stranded.
It was like,
yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I guess. He does that a lot.
That just seems brutal.
Like a Mimeoplasma against Anafrenza.
Yeah.
Like, can you even win, or is it just like...
strategy against that deck.
Is it any...
Anafrenza is legit. That's probably like the best... First of all, it's thousands like, of times better than Duran.
Oh, yeah. No, right? I don't like... He shows up, too. I don't know why.
Nah, yeah. Anafrenza is the best junk one. And the deck is good in general. Like, it's beaten the combo decks, too.
Well, I think Anafrenza is the best junk deck only because there's a lot of Reanimator, like, around. Because before it was Anafrenza, before it was all Reanimator, I think Canada was still probably the best.
Is it weird that whenever I'm, like, cracking fetches, I'm just always getting the islands? Because I just want to have three islands to walk the islands when it happens.
It's just everything is blue X.
Sucks. I'm not playing currently her primeval titan. Whoops.
Are they in there?
Yeah.
Go.
I like playing some shit cards.
What, because you're playing multiplayer?
Yeah.
What the fuck am I thinking?
You started playing multiplayer every once in a while now.
26.
Tom's playing now for Wander. I play Shattergang, Child of Alara, or I'm building Narset. What is that you pitched?
Let's see you in a moment.
Which one's that one? Is that the one where you attack, but you skip your untap?
It's the Blue Explore.
You skip your untap stuff? I don't even like the art on that Demonic Tutor.
I do like the original. original Evil. You like this one, Rick? At least not that bad.
It's Liliana.
I don't like the other
that's
one.
That's Liliana, and that's supposed to be the demon that cursed her, right?
I don't like the arena one.
I get the
arena
the judge promo.
The judge promo, I don't like
the
that
judge
one.
Promo, yeah, I don't like that one. The one that's like all dark, it's like a weird, like, knight looking face thing. What's a Grave Titan? Like some weird Grave Titan.
Good.
To be fair, I like the promo Grave Titan, but I don't like that demonic demon. I know Monks uses it. In Dominia. Yeah. Okay, guy. What he gets, but he's got it.
Dome's good.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I don't want to say those words.
He thought he had it all.
Nice hits, right?
I mean, I guess it's not like you really wanted those, though. Sack it to 13 power just so that you have something.
Yep.
Look at this guy, what a sack. He's Condescend.
Best counterspell in that deck, by the way.
Condescend?
Yeah.
I love Condescend. I had some ridiculously convoluted play that involved me with Repeal.
Do you find it weird that Serum Visions is actually better than Preordained instead?
Really?
Oh yeah, it makes sense.
Because you scry after the draw.
Oh yeah, that's true. That's true.
Your Condescend is ridiculous. That's such a good card.
That's it?
Yeah.
Because I had to repeal. I had to Mystical Tutor, repeal. Repeal for Condescend. They cast Condescend on one.
That was awesome.
Why do I have to do such ridiculous magic? That was a recorded, wasn't it, that dude?
I don't think so. Oh, you know it was.
Yeah, it was.
Dissipate.
That would be awful. Is that run dissipate?
No.
I'd be surprised if that ran dissipate.
Dissipate.
I just want to see it run arcane now. Oh, well, did you hit?
Reveler.
Purify the grave.
Yep. What else is in your graveyard?
Nightmare Elves, Dark Confidant, Voice of Resurgence.
Oh, Jesus.
That's a good one.
That is a rough split. I'm one of those two.
Like that.
I need a 4 and my own flower. Dude, that's the
spot. Yeah, that's it.
Is that really?
Yeah.
Alright.
I can't feel tired right now.
No, time's back breaking.
Oh, okay.
God, I love tide. Have you been able to abuse it with the stacking the triggers?
Mm-hmm. Gain, base minus 1-0.
3.
32. Good to you guys. Oh, I got awesome.
Look at Tom, what is that?
He's held up. One close, 30. Alright, guys. Family Guy the other night. This one clip was so always dying. It's just like so stupid. But Peter, he's like, I'm terrible at making decisions. The guy's like, Sue or Sal? He goes, Sal. And the guy looks away. He's like, no, wait, Sue. Or it was too late. You don't watch it though, right?
I watch it so
like the clips and stuff?
Yeah.
But it was too late.
Really?
Yeah.
Two.
Yep.
23.
Yep.
Doesn't Monks have Narset for multiplayer?
Yeah.
How was his deck like?
Well, you can't play Parallax Tide, unfortunately.
You can't?
I mean, you can, but it's not good.
In multiplayer?
No.
Oh, I know that.
It seems like it'd be bad.
No, it doesn't really do anything. I would believe it as an Enchantress deck. Yeah.
Should run that one card creature, or creature, whatever it is.
Preacher?
Is that a card?
Yeah.
Is he in there?
From God?
No. Some random, I think.
I don't know what it does, but I know who let this
card
is.
I think if you attack and you get a creature they control, might be a nice attack.
Oh.
Not too bad. It's good against your animator.
Yeah. So is Gilded Drake and Cellar too. Uh-oh. He's got lots of lands now for that life in the world. Watch out.
I just realized how good Maze of Earth is in Narset.
Yeah, that's why I was putting Maze and Might on
first strike damage. And then I'll bail out.
I'm gonna deal damage. I'm out of here.
But it was too late.
I was gonna deal damage to Narset, but
it was too late.
Don't you do the good Peter voice?
What?
Don't you do the good Peter voice?
No.
Somebody does.
See the video of that guy? There's some guy who looks exactly like Peter Griffin. He went to Comic-Con as Peter Griffin, and we'll do the impression.
He's good at it, too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
You shave it? He did.
There's a meatball caught in the motor.
You shave it?
No.
You did.
He's gonna beat on 6.
I have to.
Well, you're over here with your maze combo.
This is not fair. Oh my god, this is crazy. And the fact he knows I have time over so I can cast that after it, too. Okay.
Oh my god.
Triggers now.
Okay, so.
Well, the damage is after those trigger.
Okay. Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh. Oh.
Maze it.
The thing is, do you care? No, you don't. You want that to go through. Because you have slight or anger of the gods. So if he blocks with Carador, he'll kill Carador with anger.
Yeah, well, he saw it, so he probably wouldn't
have. Yeah, but you know that.
That's true. He mentioned it.
I mean, I just said it, so you know that.
Would you like to add one to that?
I think about it.
Don't you want to wait until you might get a potentially
wait until
a double
gets
effect?
Wait until he gets a Hal or
yeah.
a Chandra.
Yeah, you might potentially get a double effect.
You got time. You got time to play
two
with.
More attacks.
I'm not guessing that.
Aww. You're just going to get infinite free spells.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
Keep that. I'll keep that right there.
Did you put that in the right order?
Yeah. Wait. No, I'm going to draw one.
Yeah, so did you put that in the right order? I guess they're both. I guess it doesn't really matter which one you can actually cast. Right.
You know what? Which one? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Ooh.
Ooh, that's a spicy one.
You didn't cast anger, right?
Yeah, that was last anyway. So the damage was still on me.
Yep.
Not maze it.
I still can?
You can still maze it?
Oh, wow, that's ridiculous. That's stupid.
You oh, actually just dealt, you dealt 3 damage to Carador and then pulled out. You're like, nah, I'm out of here. See, there you go.
That's access.
Is it bad? You guys know about puff traps?
Again, let's look at this land comparison.
Well, to be fair, he's also on like, oh, Jesus.
Oh, I'll give it a second.
You can play all the lands?
Yeah.
Cold drops.
Flashback Paradise card.
I love that card. Paradise card's so good. You bought me my foil one a long time ago. I love the art. Like, I love the way that looks foil.
Okay.
Coming back though.
Okay.
This is so much fun. I'm having fun. I do.
I'm sure this is fun for you. And that's it. Just you.
Mm-hmm. That seem right. What Hal?
No?
Hal.
Hal?
Hal. So you hit Hal on our set and then you just hard cast Time Warp.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
You
yeah,
take
yeah.
three extra turns.
Hey, hey, so I'm getting used to it. There it is. Look at that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look at him. So angry. Alright. That's not
fair. Why get a beacon of tomorrow is when you can belch lightning.
Alright, attack.
He's not even gonna attack, he just starts smoking cards over. Who was that? Jeskai 17?
Yep.
Three. 29 through general.
Where's the Fate Stitcher?
I know, right? Quest. What's this?
That's the root.
What's that there, set? No, you loop first. You loop
it's
before health.
Yeah, okay.
It's untap and then loop.
Or you can loop and then untap.
Probably.
Is that any more?
It's cast. Cast three of them. Oh, this is the 24.
Copy it. This.
So you loot once.
Because
you don't cast the copy.
Yes.
And then Hal copies it twice.
This. Yep. Okay, so I'm at three turns.
Yep.
next turn.
Let's chill here.
Sure.
God damn, brother.
Yeah, you didn't even use a Jolly Vengeance last turn.
I know, I forgot to. Okay.
Sure. Sure. Ooh. I'm going to fight through a Vets round.
Three. Six. 26.
I have 25, 9. Okay. At this point, I think it's fairly relevant. Sure. Don't forget to loot.
Thank you.
You got loot triggers.
Those are important.
That's just not at six.
No, no, I just put it there because I was doing this.
Okay.
Fencer flies through time.
Look at your Johnny.
Exile Johnny.
Take him up.
I'll cast this.
Okay.
Are we done?
Yeah. The response all deed for zero.
That's pretty good.
Alright, let me find cards in here that don't belong in here. I think it's like Mulch and Captain Sisse. The Mulch is pretty good.
This is fun?
That's ridiculous. There's no way that if everyone else who's playing Narset's games goes anywhere even close to these, there's no way this should be around.
No.
This is the video that you send to the people on the committee who watch the ban list.
Yeah,
that's just stupid. When they do theirs whatever they want, though.
But Rick might like it.
Yeah,
Rick, you don't want banned, right?
What?
Yeah.
Don't take away my toys.
You'll go back to Arbiter and you'll be fine.
What would be your deck of choice if this wasn't around?
I don't know. I might go back to Arbiter. Like,
Arbiter's good.
That's finally in top form.
It's finally reached its final form.
Arbiter's really good, though.
You have to try to go for original form.
Arbiter has achieved nirvana.
It has succeeded in establishing a utopian society.
Oh,
it's like that dude who was playing Sims. It's managed to just...
We have achieved perfection.
We have achieved perfection.
You saw that video? That video is super creepy.
I haven't seen the video, but I heard about it, that he had made a city, or in SimCity, he had made a city that was self-sustaining.
The video is terrifying. Like, it flips through, like, you get screenshots of, like, the guy, like, spent, like, years making notes of this.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
in books.
I did see some of that, actually.
And, like, so, like, you're just, like, it almost looks like some of his notebooks just have, like, satanic symbols in there.
Yeah.
And, like, happiness rating in a city is, like, rock bottom.
Yeah.
Because happiness is, like, for maximum efficiency, happiness is not a concern.
Yeah. Is your hand.
God, I gotta find that video now.
No.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to YouTube, new awesome series.
What time are we going to write?
Probably after this.
What do you want to play for?
I thought you were good. I mean, Nick's going to, went to dinner with his mom, so he's coming back later.
Okay. Go. It's one of those days.
Nah, that's fine. I'm okay with that. I'm more happy hitting all creatures and all lands.
Yeah.
Start killing myself. Go ahead.
Fetch. I mean,
he's a counter spell. He doesn't want me killing himself.
I don't want you to help me. I want to do it the hard way.
My play just isn't a concern when you're playing Bizarre Set. you might as well beat three.
Well, it's like when I was playing Reanimated against the effect of Legacy, all of a sudden I was like, wait, I don't actually care what my life total is. Like, no, I'm Reanimated and I own it for 9. I don't really care.
My turn.
Aww.
The fun stops.
That was an interesting draw.
Time to remember when I made you cast the same Elvis Mystic 4 times in
a movie. I don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
Yes.
Go. I'm going to die on my terms. Alright.
You want to turn this right?
Yeah.
You're gonna cast that bomb again.
Maybe like 90 turns later. I have no idea. Why do you put everything in the water? Why do this guy's missile too?
Okay. What? There it is.
Do that turn this.
Yeah. That's from the vault. Bullcrap.
It's not from the vault.
No. Oh, it's like that from the vault.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean mystical tutor?
Well, I mean, that's the best tutor. Yeah.
I know. I'm like German.
Wait, I think you have like a, I think you have a volcanic untapped.
No, volcanic was cast cool. Mystical tutor, and then he terminus with plateau.
Is that after turn?
Yeah. He mystical tutored my end step, right?
No,
he
didn't.
No,
he's up here because I only had I didn't have it untapped.
Right. He casted.
That makes more sense. Day. Super haste.
23.
Go.
I love that fun.
You too. You are so good. And you're the god. I hate that fun.
What's life? I'm 20.
You're 29. I'm 23.
I'm like, I'm doing math in the wrong side or something.
It would stop my Azuri's skill gauge.
It blocks Narset. That's all it does.
Since slicing those because it does 4 damage.
I'm all for that.
Good flag. Go.
Go.
Yep. Oh, that's good.
Take one. Umbrella? Okay. Or is it one? Is it one?
Just give anyone go to the beats. Well, maybe get an umbrella. Yeah.
4.
That's right, did you get that back? 14. Forgot he does that.
Oh, yeah. Whoops.
<Yep. laughs> That makes sense.
Look at Ball, man. He's so happy. Now we got problems.
Vengevine can't get through.
Oh my.
Narset's got first strike. Vengevine's.
Why is that first strike? It's so stupid.
Look at the hex proof. Why does it have anything? Why is it even a card?
Three. You take what this thing?
What?
I'm not gonna block. Three, six, seven, eight. And three general. You have to kill a creature?
What?
It's a man, I think, is it? Or no?
Oh, it's destroy target.
Do you want to do that?
You'd have to destroy one of all of those, right?
What's the name of the angel? Get a body.
What are you doing,
Tim? Oh, yeah, there you go.
Why not? I think that's working. Yeah. Go
ahead. What's he cast angels for as next to him?
I mean, I was just trying to do it.
Yeah.
Trigger, trigger.
It's all like, oh, Jesus.
Alright.
Test this.
Mm-hmm. Is that the Delver one?
Yep.
I think so. Yeah, I think so.
You can't cast a freeze, right?
What?
You can't cast a freeze, right? Like, it's terrible for you.
You can't, but it's not.
Yeah, I'm not going to, yeah. Minus.
Nice. Nice draws. Yeah.
That's XL. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh, yeah, that's right, yes.
Maybe he wanted to swords that.
God, that's so ridiculous.
I fully expect you to just die fine, man, but.
Whoa! Super relevant.
Yep.
Yeah, super relevant and in no way good for you. It does so much. If only it stopped activating abilities and playing order.
Alright.
Good hold me.
I could just be like, oh, that's got some of the
other.
Stop. Yep.
Oh, dear God. Stop it. Stop the bleeding. That's ridiculous.
Oh, yeah, that brainstorm isn't from me. The Dayquil? I'll check.
Mm-hmm.
big guy.
Sure you don't want to get a nice SD custom client?
I should.
We have Vicks, Dayquil, Sinus, Sinex, daytime sinus room. Oh, we have...
Oh, yeah,
Dayquil,
call right.
Flu.
Get the untouched that okay. Yep. Next turn. Wait, I need to use the guitar, do it. What, blink? Oh, I did this. That's not fair.
Wait for him to figure it out.
What did
he
do?
He savored the moment, and it was like, I'll go to next turn. I'm just like looking at Venser, who hasn't used an ability yet.
So you just target
Narset and comes back untapped.
Yeah. Draw.
Oh. The Temple Mastery.
Empirical Temporal.
Seven.
Yep. It's almost like he brainstormed. It's weird.
Okay. Actually, I plus 8 and plus 8.
This is 21, 12, 21. Oh.
The
next time. And cryptic.
Oh.
Oh, wait, so you're... Oh, boy, this isn't good. This is... If Tom knows how to do this and orchestrate this turn, you're in very serious trouble.
Play this. Play this.
Sure. It enters with 5. Fading counters. Did you loot? From casting Parallax Fade?
Yeah. Do you have anything going on?
There's so much to pay attention to.
Let's see. This. Don't you want me to do it right?
Nope. Well, I want you to do it right. You know how to do it right. I've done it to you plenty of times.
So I'll move these.
Right.
And I lost this, cast this, and I drop him.
Oh, but because it just got sent, let's see.
Yeah.
Got him.
That's one.
These are gone. And they're definitely gone.
Oh, wow, I didn't attack yet. These are good, yes.
No, you did.
Oh, that's right,
I did. Yeah, I just untapped her.
Okay. Just copy something that easy to do. Which one?
Which one?
Done.
Alright.
Next turn?
Yep. She's at 6. Can you play 3 non-creature spells?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, wait, no, just got 7. He's gone. Never mind. Alright, sure. Yeah. Alright. I'll go to 6, 14, and 18, Jim.
Oh. Take harm.
Alright. Alright. That's fine, I got this next one. Okay.
Alright. And... this out. Do you want to
go? 13.
Let's go.
Oh, that's not true. I'm just used to it. This is it. Jones?
So what happened?
I died. I died a lot.
why is Parallax Tide still on the board?
Because he commanded it to his hand.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then replayed it to get the rest of my lands.
Yeah.
That is ridiculous.
Welcome to Asia. Where everybody